So we're here to solve problems. That's what we're here for, and we should embrace that. Use our minds every day, getting up. What problem can I solve without making any? That should be, in fact, in about, I would say, a couple of weeks, I wish that this was going all over the world so that we would get in that mood, so that white people would be saying, you know what? Black people have adopted a hardcore philosophy of just spending all day trying to figure out how to solve a problem. And even those who are locked up somewhere, I mean, they do crossword puzzles and jigsaw puzzles and you know, and use their minds in that library. And I recommend this as part of it. People have asked me, what do you do if you're locked up and you're doing this hard time? Do what Baines had Malcolm X doing, according to Spike Lee's movie. Go to the library and get a big dictionary and start with the first word. And you would find out that that can really hold your interest. When you get bored, which you will, you can put it down, but get back to the place where you left off and just go to, I mean, a huge dictionary so that you learn all the words in the language. All the words in the English language, if you're somewhere where they speak English, all the words in the French language or German, wherever you are on the planet, if you're black and you're locked up, and a lot of us are, and we're doing hard time, start studying words, all right? Because words are tools for getting things done. And since you can't go nowhere and you got plenty of time, you can use the time doing that rather than trying to drum up some way to make a shiv and stab somebody over there in the other cell block because he said something about your mama. And we've got to stop falling for that kind of nonsense, too. Stop playing these little child games. Those are child games. We need to grow up. That's why we're still called boys and girls, boys and gals by the white supremacists, even in 2017. Because we act like children. Because we have been trained to be children, which is what they make out of us in the system of white supremacy. Childlike, unable to think on a grand scale. And you do something else. You tell children what to do. Children don't tell you what to do. You tell children what to do. Why? Because they don't know nothing. All right? And we have gotten to the place we like not knowing nothing, except how to impress each other.